Hi, my name is Scott Johnston, and I'm the product manager for Google Sites. I joined Google as part of the JotSpot acquisition, and I'm excited to tell you about Google's first release of our product. Google Sites is the newest addition to the Google Apps product suite. It will allow you to easily create a network of sites and publish them both in and outside your domain. So let's look at some examples for how you might use Google Sites. Whether you're a small business owner or part of a large enterprise, you can use Google Sites to centralize your company's information in an intranet. Let's take a look at the upcoming company poker tournament. Looks like there's a mistake here. With Google Sites, you can fix it fast. You can even attach documents, which will be included in search results. You have control over who can update this information. Google Sites makes it really simple to publish content. For example, an employee can create a profile site, including their resume, goals for the quarter, and other information. This makes it easy for other employees to find coworkers with specific skills or experience. If you're a teacher, you can use Google Sites to create a virtual classroom. Your site becomes a library where you post homework assignments, class content, document class activities and events, even drop in photos from the last field trip. Then students and parents can get all the information they need in one place. Whether you're a student working on a group project or part of a team at work, you can create a site to manage your project. You can add a blog with the announcements page type to share and archive team updates. You can also embed relevant spreadsheets, presentations, documents, and videos into the site so it becomes the central place for all your project information. Google Sites is a new collaboration tool that allows anybody with Google Apps to create sites with just one click. Your content is instantly searchable using Google search technology, and you have full control over who can access your information. You can use this no matter what size your organization. To learn more, see sites.google.com.